Governor Robert Bentley's effort to give school employees a 2% raise may have hit a snag. The House Budget Committee is seeking to do away with the teacher bonus. A House committee will consider a new version of the education budget that does away with a teacher bonus and instead puts the money toward education employees' health insurance. The Budget Committee will consider the proposal on Wednesday.